Hey guys, welcome back to another recording. And we're going to be trucking, so here we go. If y'all want to see more, let me know in that like, subscribe button, and stuff like that. So, here we go.
Let's do this.
Grab my controller and let's get busy. Back out on the road. So if y'all would like to leave comments and stuff to let me know what you would like to see and stuff like that, I would really appreciate it. And I do read those all the time, but let me know. And we'll see what we can do for y'all. Yes, I'm having a little bit of a malfunction in this truck, so as soon as I find a place to fix my truck, I will.
Right in front of me,
and I didn't have time, so I just went around it.
Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Right up the road, I've got a fixer upper. I'm going to try to get this thing off to the side, and actually I'll go in
keep right
after I turn.
And then turn right. Turn right.
This is hard, or is it? This is a little rinky-dinky.
Reroute. Okay, let's find a new route. Recomputing. Never mind. I'll find a new route.
No, okay. I'm gonna try to get in again. Guys.
Finding a new route. Never mind. I'll find a new route. Reroute.
Now let me see if I can get the speed up all out of here.
Recomputing.
Don't want to do it that way. Do it this way. Okay, so I can see what I'm doing here. Don't love me one here.
Okay, let's find a new route. Never mind. I'll find a new route. Finding a new route. Recomputing.
We might as well go ahead and pop off since we're right here by a gas station. Pull in and pull out. If I can put it like that. Yeah, guys, we'll be playing more multiplayer as soon as it starts coming back out. MP has to update, so that's why we haven't been playing much ATS. So I'm just trying to give y'all a little bit of content for a while, but that's about it.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
How everything's going out there and stuff like that, y'all. And we'll see about how that y'all join us in some of our streams and the talk and stuff like that. If I'm able, and we'll do a lot of other stuff, so please let us know what games y'all would like to see and help us out with our links in the description and stuff like that. And just let me know what's going on. I'm gonna have to pull off right here for a minute, guys. I've got to do something. So give me just a second. I guess that was nothing, so I'll be
keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
No one's there. No one's turning. So, the next turn that I need to. On trucking. Just let me know how y'all
go straight on.
Of course you do that.
Go straight on. Go straight on. go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Yeah, I tried to give you a first person and a second person view, y'all. But I'm not sure how good I'll be in second person. To do that. But I did that there because well I can't if I can get in here.
Reroute. Please make a U-turn when possible.
I will. Just give me a minute to fix my truck. Since I was trying to get a screenshot, y'all, and kind of goofed. But I also needed to stop anyway and put my flags on. My wide load banner. son. We're not on Earth. Confirm that. And now fix my truck. And let's go. Again.
Okay, here we go. When possible, make a U-turn. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Nice, I'm expecting the vehicle so I can pay attention here. So I don't damage it anymore for y'all.
Finding a new route. Okay, never mind. I'll find a new route. Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
I can make it, guys, I'm going to try to make it to the end, but if I can't, I'll pick up later on and on a load.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Have a safe week and God bless. And hit that like, subscribe button. And please leave a comment if you can. And let me know what y'all are wanting to see and stuff. Talk to you later.